Tonight, new information about the man police arrested for threats against students.
And those threats are more serious than we first thought. Police say Troy Kegel threatened to shoot students with a high-powered assault rifle. His house is only a block from Buchanan Elementary, but that's not all he was planning. According to court documents, Eyewitness News 5 has obtained. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live with the big story. Carla.
Well, Anita, this is a note that went home today with Buchanan Elementary School students. It talks about those threats made on November 30th. But parents we talked to say that those threats were specific and alarming, and this note should have went home that day.
I'm outraged. They should have notified me this. I would like to know this on the 30th that this was going on.
This arrest affidavit for Troy Kegel says he made numerous threatening phone calls on November 29th and November 30th to a woman. And Crystal LaFevers says those threats were specific enough for her to believe her second grade child could have been in danger. The officer writes that these calls were made when Kegel was enraged about being mistreated at a Narcotics Anonymous meeting. During the first call, the officer says Kegel threatened to use an AK-47, an automatic assault rifle, to shoot children at Buchanan Elementary School. The officer notes that the school's playground can be seen from Kegel's front porch. In a second phone call the next day, Kegel threatens to sexually assault and dismember the victim's children and the victim.
I mean, that is enough that they need to tell, let me know, and all the other families need to know about that. That is a threat.
Now, this note that went home today was signed by Principal Scott Kaufman. It also says that he was notified on November 30th by the Oklahoma City Police Department and that the school went on lockdown for a short period of time that day. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Carla, the principal also says he'll notify parents in the future if the school ever has to be put on lockdown again.